Eto na mga boss, kung gusto mo ng Call of Duty, no? Yung nilalaro sa cellphone, tapos kumikita ka pa, eto na, The Next War. Bagong NFT game at free to play pa. Tama, free to play and earn. Tapos may option kang bumili ng NFT nila at token. So kung wala kang pambili, meron tayong giveaway. Tama mga boss, exclusive giveaway. So paano ba sumali? Halika, samahan mo ko. Review natin to. Let's go! So mga boss, panoorin muna natin trailer bago ang lahat. Dahil napakalupit nito. So ito na yung mismong gameplay, no, para makita ninyo. So yan, no. So parang Call of Duty talaga. Galing ka sa taas, tapos baba ka. Tapos merong Battle Royale. So sa lahat ng mga Call of Duty fans dyan, okay, so may 30 versus 30 din dito. At mga boss, tingnan mo naman yung snipe. Napakalupit. This is the next generation mga boss. The Next War. I really do believe this will be big. Sinasabi ko na mga boss. So Doxxed pa to, ah. But anyway guys, unang-una giveaway. So $100 worth of token. Tama, TNG token. Tatlo mananalo, ah. Tatlo. So Danjo Capital Master X The Next War collab na lucky draw, no. So handog to ng The Next War mga boss. Salamat sa kanila. Maraming salamat sa kanila, no. So 4 ways to enter. Follow nyo lang yan sa Twitter, sa Discord, Telegram. Sundin nyo yung steps at makakasali na kayo mga boss. So di-link ko yan sa description below. Pero yan yung mga devs mga boss, no, sa The Next War. So si Mr. Kelvin yung CEO, yan yung mga kasama niya, no, na devs, na directors din, board of directors, no. So yan yung Twitter nila, 67k followers, malaki na rin community. Discord, 35k members, which is good sign and indication na malaki rin community at indication na marami nag-anticipate sa project, which in turn lalaki ang project in the future, no. So talaga naka-specify dito mga boss, so inspired by Call of Duty MMO Battle Royale. Grabe talaga. So may normal mode, may rank mode. So yan yung in-anticipate dito. May iba't ibang equipment pa. May sniper mga boss, may guild war pa. So yan yung 30 versus 30 war of guilds. Kung mga barkada mo, sama mo, tapos kikita kayo, yun nanalo, no. TNG, yan yung governance token, no, pang stake, play to earn, market and evolve soldiers. Tandaan yan, yan yung role ng TNG holders, no. Lahat naman nag-hold ng TNG. Yan naman yung TNC. So yan yung major game currency, pang exchange, trade, box, no. So it can be exchange, traded or to buy box. So ito pa yung isang matindi mga boss, yung The Next War kasama lang naman sa sandbox. So meron silang land sa sandbox, exclusive pang party, private parties, NFT showcases, mini games, tournaments and many more daw. Napakalupit nito mga boss. So I really do believe The Next War has big potential talaga, lalo na talagang meron silang mga partners na malalaki, no. Doxxed devs pa, unique experience, ayun yung mga devs, no. Tapos ang pinaka main selling point nito, Call of Duty. Ang daming may gusto ng Call of Duty mga boss, no. So yan yung roadmap, no. Very detailed din. Magkakaroon ng alpha test, marketplace beta, audit report, game demo, NFTs, weapon, marketplace, staking, centralized exchange listing, beta test, alpha test of course, special event and official launch. So napaka-detailed din ng roadmap nila, no. Although konti pa lang implementations, pero detailed naman. Ang suggestion ko, mag-add pa sila, no, like weapons, upgrades, kung mag-showcase din sila ng mga bazooka, no, mas maganda. So para talagang unique, no. Pero kung gagayain nila yung Call of Duty, kikita ka pa, dun palang panalo na to mga boss. Basta at least, no, yung concept at yung graphics magaya man lang. So yun yung Telegram, no, malaking community. Discord, join na kayo. Pero mag-join na kayo using my glim, no, para yung giveaway makasali na rin kayo. So you're hitting two birds in one stone, no. Nag-join na sa giveaway, alam nyo pa yung latest updates. So aware kayo. So yan yung Instagram nila, Facebook, Telegram, ayan na lahat mga boss, no. Anticipate nyo to mga boss, no, for you to be updated. And sa lahat na mga interested, of course, do your own research pa rin. Ang decision ay nasa inyo pa rin mga boss. So nagsasuggest lang ako ng NFT games. The decision is still up to you, your money, your choice. Pero free to play to. Pero pwede ka kasi bumili ng NFT dito, eh. So yun yung point ko. So yan yung vision and mission nila, no? AAA GameFi experience. Yan yung mga shooter game, no, na gusto nilang gayahin, inspired, no. Yan yung top 1 highest prize pool daw sa GameFi tournament. So top 10 highest prize in world's esport tournament yung ambition nila. So not bad, no, at least high expectations, high goals, no, high vision in life yung devs, no. Tapos yan yung gameplay, so casual match, meron din rank, MMO Battle Royale Combat Zone nga. So iba't iba yung maps, like Wild Country Ridge, tapos may Guild War pa, Robot and Tanks meron, Guild War Battleground at Winner Reward NFT, and also TNG, no. So napakalupit nito, mga boss, talaga shoot to earn, exciting. Yan yung mga soldiers, you can have them already, no, kapag na-release na to, hintay-hintay na lang. So alulupit ng mga ano, no, soldiers, no. Iba-iba yung playstyle, of course, ng bawat players. So NFT soldier, weapon, unlock, obtain perks, battle, shoot to earn. Ngayon, mga boss, let's move forward. Strong partnership. So 14 years experience game dev team na daw sila. So most popular game genre shooter, no, at first battle royale in GameFi industry, no. So interesting, may VR pa, watch to earn, gamer live stream, or just able to earn by watching. So pwede pa palang kumita, nanonood ka lang. So panibago na naman implementation dito, may prize pool pa sa tournament. So yung mga magaling, yung mga top players, no, the top dogs are always part of the tournament, no. So yan yung interoperability. So check nyo yan, mga boss, cross platform sandbox. So yan yung target nila, at least 1 million players ng COD Warzone, no. High market demand and player earns NFT profit. So grabe talaga, napakalupit nito, mga boss. So abangan nyo to. Sa lahat ng mga interested, sinend ko na yung glim sa baba para ma-whitelist na kayo sa NFT. And also meron din tayo mananalo ng whitelist, no, mamili tayo. And also yung 3 lucky winners, $100, no, na ready to convert yan pag na-list na sa listing, no. So yan yung lucky draw na sinabi ko kanina, 3 winners nga. Event ends on March 4. So abangan nyo, mag-join na kayo ngayon pala, mag-take action na kayo, kasi giveaway naman yan, mga boss, wala nang mawawala. So be part din, follow nyo social media. This is Danjo the Capital Master. Sana marami kayo natunan, mga boss. This is one of the best NFT gifts na nireview natin. Ingat kayo, mga boss, and this is the next war that I owe.